Brothers in the congregation, we would like to ask you to take your hats off, please, because it is written that men ought not to pray with their heads covered, for they are the glory of God. It is a dishonor to God for man to pray with his hat on. If you wish, you can hand your hat to a sister, for the women ought to cover their heads. Let us bow our heads in reverence to God, and those of you who take your hats off, may God bless you. Lord Jesus, we commit our spirit into thy hands, that you might take charge of our lives and glorify thy name. As we stand before these people here this night, we ask thee, O God, to bless every soul. And the words which you will put upon our lips, we ask thee, O God, to... He had even put a new song upon my lips. Even praises are to our God. Many shall hear and see and fear, and shall trust in the Lord.